Guys, I actually got the B album from BTS. Oh my god, I'm so excited because I've been eyeing this ever since the album came out. I have my scissors ready, so I'm gonna unbox it and then show you guys. I took off the plastic and this is what it looks like. It's so sleek and it fits the aesthetic of my desk. Oh my god, wait, actually this picture right here literally blew up. It blew up all over Instagram, but now I see like the whole thread. I literally love the aesthetic of this side. I don't know if this is supposed to come out. I'm not sure if it is. Yeah, they're very flimsy, so I think these are like the poster thingies. Stop it. I swear, I love the B concept. Amazing, I love it. It's so cute. These are all the photo cards. And there's this like really pretty Polaroid. I'm definitely sticking this onto my wall. But then I remember when Suga did his painting on YouTube when COVID happened. So this is like the finished product. You've got all these photo cards. Look at this one. I'm definitely keeping this one out because it's like the entire group. Then here are like all the photo cards of each member. I remember these. I definitely saw on like TikTok and Instagram and everywhere, but I never saw the whole group one. It's just so cute. And then this is definitely a poster, but I'm gonna like open it before I show you guys. Literally my favorite photo shoot. I watched the Bangtan Bomb for this too on YouTube, so I saw like the whole behind the scenes. But like, this is such an amazing concept. Like, I love the old style. Like, it gives a very rustic, artistic vibe. And just like something that's definitely fall. They say deluxe album. They mean deluxe album. A whole photo book. And then on top of it, more pictures. And then every member's photo card. And then Polaroid. Like, I'm just, what? Literally, I can't. Like, best purchase. Future albums are definitely in the works, but I'm so content with just this one. There you go. That's the B album.
So I want to show you guys what I ended up doing with some of those pictures.
Everyone, so that is it for this video. I think the B album itself, especially the deluxe version, deserves literally everything. Like, if you don't have a BTS album, you need to at least get the B deluxe album. You'll have a photo card of every member to start out with, and you'll even have a group photo card of the entire group, a Polaroid, all these pictures. I was blown away because the older albums are not really like that, you know? They're just like, you get your one photo card typically even with other albums, but this deluxe album is just like the perfect starter kit. I don't even know. Also, if you guys haven't listened to the B album at all, please do. It's literally such an amazing album. If you're not a BTS ARMY, I know everyone heard a BTS song already on the radio. Like, there's no doubt about it. So please like, comment, and subscribe on this video. Please let me know what videos you'd like to see, what vlog style you want to see next. I'll see you guys in the next video.